Okay, John, we're going to review this report here from Sheboygan. This is customer is Richard Pilan. Let's see, the address is Orchard Beach Drive. Okay, so we definitely want to make sure we spell drive out. Make Michigan all the way there. And that looks good. Okay, we'll scroll down to here. Okay, cover photo. Concrete slab was covered with form but showed no visible. Okay. No roof. No attic. No roof structure. Okay. A cement block house. Good. 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 Well, on this one, there is no basement or crawl space. No drainage, as well as foundations and footings we could put. Okay, let me get rid of that. Okay, there we go. Rough here. I see the debris. visible. Debris on the roof. Some areas you couldn't see debris from trees. Should be cleaned off. It could be. Should be cleaned off the flat roof for better water drainage. Concerned that there was a lot of debris that covered a lot of stuff here, so roof cover could be further back after the debris is removed from the. There we go. Okay, now I feel better. See those bricks sitting on that. I'm just kind of wondering what was going on with that, John. You think that it was probably connected all the way through? It looks like maybe that pipe goes all the way through. Who knows? Probably a wood-burning insert. She got here. Is this must be over here? So it is a wood burning insert. Okay, nice. So we need to make sure that metal flue pipe goes all the way through. So, okay. Yep, just say a frosty hole that could be installed. Yeah, we'll put that in the summary. Because you know it, as soon as they move in, it's going to start leaking. Inspection. Temperature probably. Let me see that. Yep, they need should perhaps relieve those who are missing in the water either. On this one, I would have to say the water heater is dated, but was in working condition. Yes. Exposed wire. See what you got up there, John. We'll see what you got. Yep, that's not good there. This going to the AC unit. Looks like you got two wires going to that AC unit. Usually you only got one wire going to the AC unit. I wonder what the second wire is for. Well, there's probably no service box, so one wire in, no? Sure. Here we go, that's what you're talking about. Should be in a junction box. See what you're saying. Okay. Behind like that. Okay, splice wire should be inside by that room. Update the service as needed. Okay. Was not grounded or used. It is to recommend updating. Three outlets to GOCI outlets. Yep, good. Washington for the AC unit is weathered in frame. Qualified licensed electrical contractor. There's a little bit too many things going on here. Looks a lot better. An electrician should correct as needed instead of your qualified electrical licensed contractor, you know. So just keep it real short and simple, John. An electrician should correct as needed. All right. Cool. Great. Ready. GFCI outlet, okay. Other for water pump is not grounded or GFCA. I think you need to could you go in there and change all your upgrading to updating or updated. It makes more sense. Yeah. Okay, smoke detectors. Mm-hmm. Should be reinstalled or replaced before moving in the home. We'll put it on that one. Yep, good. Good. Okay, so let's just go back up here. Good. Electrician, all you electricians, you got to be licensed. You got to be licensed to be an electrician. Recommend an electrician to further evaluate and repair as needed. An electrician should repair and replace wire as needed. Short and simple. Alrighty, good. Alright, we got through that section. It's a high efficiency furnace. Good. this comment here. I never use that comment, but I know a lot of you guys do. But anyways, okay, so that, the fireplace, this is actually more of like a wood stove insert. Insert, let me see. The comment I'm looking for there, John. Okay. Wood stove insert appeared in overall satisfactory condition. Damper was in working condition. Wood stove was not tested, but appeared to be in working condition. There appears to be a metal liner connected to the wood burner insert and going through chimney. However, without dismantling the wood burner insert, it could not be determined. Okay. So what we want to go over here and grab that chimney picture. There we go. Looks like the metal flue pipe goes through there, but we don't know. Without dismantling it, we're not going to know. So. Good. Anytime there's a wood burning insert, the flue's got to go all the way through. So. Okay. Nice. The wire was frayed on it. Let me see. Which one was that? 5.33. Okay, so we're just referring it back there. We don't need to put an R here because we got the R over an electrical right there. So, all right. This in here. Let me see what they got going on in there. Mm-hmm. Okay. I don't know if we want to say no repairs recommended. Stain marks on ceiling are dry and appear to be from before membrane roll was installed. A little bit of that. Jerry Walter in satisfactory condition. Floor coverings were good. And check out that kitchen, man. Let me see that. That is so cool. I like it, man. Okay, go get me that out of the green carpet, the yellow carpet. Get me that out of the white carpet. Man, that is so sweet. Not really, but okay. Get to know many of the windows over wood windows with storm windows on the outside. They are single pane and not energy efficient. Very good. Good comment. Okay, good comment. And or humidity. Okay. Okay, good. Okay, so we got these ranges. Yeah, I test the ovens. I know some of my guys don't, and I told them not to if they can't remember to hold. I always hold that oven door. I don't let go of that oven door until it's off. I don't walk away from an oven at time. I hold on to the door, and when it's off, I turn it off. I let go of the handle. Okay. Garage. Okay, let's see what we got. So the black wall is your firewall, but there's no fire door. Document door inside the garage, it's inside the home, is not a fire rated door. Okay, I don't like this. This means a fire should occur in the garage. That's kind of alarming there. Okay. Okay. Yep. Very good. Let's leave it at that. So there is a pump in this one. Okay, so you said there's a. I understand this one repaired, but good, good. And then this one, a fluid tank, so. The pump was tested, okay. I didn't see the pump here, but. Okay. You said there's a pump in there, man. I believe you, John. Okay, I didn't know if it was a drywall tank, but you said the pump was tested. Okay, we'll leave it at that. Okay, very good. Good job. Let me just go down here, I'll put it here. Everything you want is in there. Bathroom one here should be GFCI. These ones should be GFCI. So, yeah, if you're going to do one or the other. So, okay. Okay, good job, man. See what we got in the summer here. Electrical. Do something to me. Good job. Alright, so what we're gonna do now is we're gonna No, in fact, I'm going to end this right now, and then I'll come back and I'll separate and do your upload to ISN and HomeKit separately. Good job.